Hello everyone, this is Hoda Genji, and in this video we are going to design a ceiling detail in a way that it matches with package A1 of the SB-12 of Ontario Building Code. So you see that the minimum effective RSI is 10.43, the minimum nominal RSI is 10.56. Now I'm going to show you an example. If you go to the appendix of SB-12, you see that we have a ceiling width adding space in the examples. I want to go with this one, okay? And you see this one has an effective RSI of 8.67, and it has a nominal RSI which is 8.8. So where does that come from? Basically, here between the roof truss cords, we have insulation with RSI of 2.11, and above that we also have some more insulation with RSI of 6.69. So 6.69 plus 2.11 is 8.8. That's where the nominal comes from in this case. So there is a little bit of a difference. So I want to put it here. What we want to get by the end is actually 10.43 for effective. This is effective. I want to put 10.43 here. And for nominal, our target is 10.56. So I want to try to follow this detail, but I want to add insulation in a way that we're going to meet this target. Okay, so if I calculate the difference between the nominals, the one that we want, and the one that we have, it's 1.76. An easy solution here would be to add 1.6 to 2.11, which is the nominal value of the RSI of the insulation between the cavity falls. So I want to go with 3.87 instead of 2.11 over there, and we're going to see what happens. And I can actually try this. If I find a value which is 3.87 for that nominal, we should see what would be the effective. We're going to try that, and we're going to see if it's going to satisfy these conditions. So I want to go back to NRCan. I want to go with roofs, ceilings, below attics. And we had 1.76 before. Now I want to go with 3.87. So in this table, you see that we have 2 by 4 inches. The distance between them center to center can go from 12 inches to 24 inches. So if I go with 2 by 4s, 2 feet apart, 3.87, let's see what we get. So it's gonna be 2 by 4s, 3.87. That means I need to go to the next table, which is for 2 by 6 frames. 3.87 is here. If I follow that, if I use 2 by 6 inches frames, 3.87 for the nominal, 24 inches apart is going to give me 3.34. Now let me try this. If I put 3.34 here, and this time you notice that we have 3.87 for this value. By the way, this number here shows the RSI in metric system. R12 is actually in the imperial system. If I go with 3.8, the R value in imperial is going to be 22, so I need to put R22 in parentheses. So you see now this is 3.34, so the nominal is going to be okay because this is now 3.87, and that makes total sense. The effective RSI is still lower than what we want. Okay, so the nominal is meeting the target, but the effective is not. So I want to get the difference between what we want to get and what we have now, and it's 0.18. If I add 0.18 to the effective of this specific layer, that means if I increase the effective to 3, it's going to meet or exceed the target. So I need to look for a layer with an effective RSI of 3.52. I'm going to go back here. That number was 3.34. If I go two rows below that, If I fill the cavity with insulation of RSI of 4.23, the effective is going to be 3.59. So I'm going to try this. 3.59 goes here. It's going to be 3.59. Now you see that we are actually exceeding the code, so we are good. So that is 3.59. The nominal is 4.23, so 4.23 goes here. And now the nominal is 10.92. The effective is 10.5. Both of them actually exceed the code. And this is the minimum item that we can go with to get this value. That one is 3.59. And this value for RSI is now 4.23. For 4.23, the imperial R is 24. So in parentheses, I need to put R24. And this time we are actually going with 2x6s because 2x4s did not give us the enough thickness to have the required insulation. So 2x6, I should put 2x6 here, which is 38x140. The distance is still 16 millimeters or 24 inches center to center. The rest is good, so this detail is going to work. And I want to put a note for myself that I got the from table R3-2. So this goes here. Okay, now I want to put 10.5 and 10.92 in my table. 10.5 is suggested, and nominal suggested is 10.92.